In terms of our defence and security, Europe can no longer only rely on the US. We need to build up our capacities ourselves. We need to put action to where paper is. We've already got a lot of mechanisms, a lot of papers and policies written on this, but we need to actually act on what we're saying. On top of that, we need to work on our efficiency and effectivity when it comes to decision making. We need quicker processes, because otherwise we will always just be one step behind.